world-famous cousin Bots Maru doing here, you ask? Should he be at some red carpet event with his best friend, Hello Kitty? Well, Japan's economy, blah, 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 stock in the toilet, yada, 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 pink slip from Sanrio, etc., etc. Now, where does a brother plug in his 1959 sunburst Les Paul around here, huh? Come on, dudes. Haven't you seen Happy Feet? I thought penguins knew how to party. Come on, here we go. Pants off, dance off. So it's the death penalty for old Bots Maru, huh? Well, you'll never crush my rebellious spirit.
Hey, Woody! I got the wood for you to peck on.
F*** you.
And I'm also a client.
Mommy, what are eggs?
Baby chicken, sweetie.
Do all babies come from eggs?
Yes, they do.
Did I come from an egg?
You sure did, dear.
Is the mama chicken sad that we're eating her babies?
God, I hope so.
A chicken killed your father!
I'm trying to read!
But now, don't put all your eggs in one basket.
Why not?
So you see, kids, if you share with others, others will share with you.
That ostrich is skiing. Huh.
Hey there, I'm Della.
Oh, yes. Come in.
I'll be right out. I like to take care of business up front.
Oh, okay. How much half and half?
Oh, somebody's done this before.
No, I just read about it on the internet.
Just put 300 on the nightstand. Let's party.
Holy fuck! You're a duck!
That's right, baby. Now why don't you ruffle my feathers?
Why are you a duck?
I'm what you ordered.
I did not order a duck!
Well, I'm not sure how they could have misunderstood that request.
Oh, gee, I wonder what word an escort service might have mistaken for duck on a bad cell phone connection.
Well, fine, but you are still gonna have to pay me for my time.
I don't know why I need to pay to not fuck a cartoon duck. Normally not fucking a fucking duck is fucking free.
We got a problem.
Who are you calling?
Oh, we got some sort of problem.
Look, I don't want any trouble. I just think the misunderstanding was on your end.
Just pay the duck.
No, it's not fair. I shouldn't have to pay.
Yeah, whip his ass, Desmond! Whip his ass!
Mr. Phillipson, what's all the commotion? Whoa, stop! Security!
No, this is not what I asked.
Whoa! You got a gun, I got a gun. Now what?
Let's all just relax.
Don't relax! Hey, get off of my gun, bitch!
Fuck you!
Uncle Donald?
Huh?
When can we go home?
Drop the bonnet. We really miss our mom.
Yeah, when can we see her again?
I don't know, boss.
I just don't think that we're ready for this. Not right now.
Okay, I understand. It's okay.
Whoa, buddy, where's your parachute?
I bet my friends $50 that penguins could fly if they were motivated enough. So here goes.
That literally makes no sense, and you should wear a parachute because you're wrong.
Didn't you see Dark Knight Rises? You're only motivated to achieve the impossible once you take off the training wheels, man.
Hey! Oh, not again!
Chunks of bird seed.
Oh no! Big Bird has the bird flu!
The word of the day is quarantine. Q-U-A-R-A-N-T-I-N-E. Quarantine!
Snuffleupagus? Is that you?
No, he must be hallucinating.
Hi, Bird. I'm so sorry you're sick.
I'm scared, Snuffy. Thank God you can't get it since you're not real.
Yeah, thank God.
One vaccine. Two vaccines.
One of these kids is not like the other. One of these kids is dead.
Today's episode brought to you by the letter CDC.
Can you read the top line?
I got a top. What is that?
No, that's an H.
I'm wiggly blind.
Hello? Oh, Dad, why are you calling? What? When? I just saw her. Oh, my God. Was the other driver drunk or... Yeah, I'll hop on the first plane out of here. I love you, Dad.
This is the big day, baby. Now fly!
Medic!
This is your last warning! Come out or we're coming in! Okay, move! There he is!
What, behind the turkey?
Get him!
So, on this day of Thanksgiving, I, President Obama, hereby pardon this turkey.
Obama, soft on crime, vote Sarah Palin 2012.
Excuse me, Mr. Chicken, but can you tell me why you crossed the road?
Why, sure, Billy, I'll tell you.
Today, my son, you will become a man.
You're gonna teach me how to kill, Papa?
No more important than that. I'm going to teach you to poop on things.
I'm ready, Papa. I had spicy sausage for breakfast.
Oh, excellent. Now, who do you think will make your best target?
On that man's head, Papa?
No, son, now that is too obvious. Pick again.
in there, Papa?
No, my son, for he is a child, and children are innocent.
On the expensive sports car, Papa?
No, no, for it is white, and our poop would not show up well on it. Think harder, my son.
In there, Papa.
Yes, yes, my son. Excellent, excellent. Now let me see what you can do.
Okay. Did I do good, Papa?
Yes, yes, my son. You made me very proud.